I was challenged by my teachers to be a better student and by myself to be a better person.
I was challenged by balancing friends with academics.
I learned that there are always going to be stressful times, but there is always a light at the end of the tunnel.
I learned that I chose Gould not just because it's a school, but because it's a diverse community.
I was challenged by living away from my family.
I realized I can strive for excellence.
I learned how to study more efficiently.
I experienced many things that made me glad to be a part of the Gould community.
I learned English.
I experienced dropping into Tuckerman's Ravine and jumping off a 30-foot cliff.
I was challenged to really work hard and push myself past my perceived abilities.
I learned how small the world is, how to fix people, how high I can climb, how far I can jump, and a whole bunch of equations.
I experienced a whole new life by coming to Gould and making new friends.
I was challenged by managing my time between sports and academics.
I was challenged to move out of my comfort zone, to deal, to think, and to try my hardest at everything possible.
I was challenged by playing golf at a competitive level. It was a great learning experience as a golfer.
I learned to look at life with a whole new perspective.
I realized how to live with all types of people, and some are now like family to me.
I was challenged by time and learned what could happen if I missed my plane.
I experienced all new kinds of people from all over the world and was part of a bond that took students to the edge of the world and back.
I learned to speak Spanish, to be a better soccer and baseball player. I traveled to China, made great friends, and discovered myself more and what I want to do in the future.
I was challenged by my coaches, teachers, and most of all peers to grow athletically, educationally, and my ability to challenge my comfort zones.
I was challenged by meeting new people and learning to live the dorm lifestyle.
I experienced amazing things this year. I was able to ski, which is the thing I love most in this world. I was able to become a better academic student. I made some great friends that I hope to have for a long time.
I learned a lot about different parts of the world, the people, and the culture.
I've experienced a whole lot this year. There have been extreme highs and extreme lows.
I experienced snowboarding at a whole new level.
I realized that Ski Patrol was a place that I was initially uncomfortable, but through hard work, I improved and connected.
I learned that people are people all over the world, and I can make friends anywhere.
I experienced what it's like to travel to the other side of the world and back.
I was challenged to become more independent.
I've experienced opportunities here at Gould, to ski race, to take challenging classes, to live in a dorm, and to travel to the other side of the world.
I learned how to manage my time and work before play.
I experienced a lot and I'm still experiencing it.
I was challenged to see China, not only the modern part, but the old cultural part as well.
I learned that there are other people who love books and who love being in the woods, at a pond, or in a river.
I learned that friends will always be at your side and help you out in your time of need.
I was challenged by the northern seasons.
I experienced what few people get to, China.
I learned what true people and true friends are.
I was challenged by balancing my academic load and a demanding on-snow competitive schedule.
I experienced culture like never before and ate real Chinese food.
I experienced things that I didn't think existed. China was amazing. I was challenged by the academics because they were so different than before Gould.
I learned that sometimes the best trips are the ones closest to home.
learn how to be more of an individual and talk more to native speakers.
I realized it was hard to make new friends while keeping old ones.
I learned that I cannot force things to happen, and the glass is always half full.
I realized that there are other ways to succeed in life besides getting good grades in school.
I learned a lot about myself, who I am, who I want to be, and where I want to go.